got to see what would have happened if Greenville would have played Union Omaha. It's one that we will get to see in the regular season a couple of times. And then who knows, maybe down the road. As Conway's in here for Union Omaha. It's Evan Conway! That's fantastic! He scored the last goal of 2020 for Omaha, and he's got their first goal of 2021. Evan Conway with the left boot, under pressure,